He is a little bit anxious. He is a little bit stressed out with all the environmental factors going on. So that panting can be, good. That panting can be an indicator of that, okay? Now notice as we pass that hyped up dog again, he necessarily wants to get away from that dog, right? So he tucks himself in towards me, right? But you can't overcrowd me. So in that case, I said no, gave a little correction, used the leash to guide him away from me, right?